Mic check. Battle with Mount Pleasant Academy. We're about start of the second half. The scores.
Also to our title sponsors, Digicel, our league sponsors, Just Bet, Mount Pleasant Academy, Prison, Chemtech Development and Construction Limited, Access Financial Services, Links, Connex, 876 Water, Fosco Oats, Sagicor, JM Money, MasterCard, VM Group, Burks Auto Parts, Conservate, Jamaica Public Service, Admiral Local Room Sports in Comparo, our broadcast partners, Sportsmax and CVM.
And referee Christopher Mason gets the second half on the way. Wallace to Austin. Austin to Wallace. Wallace now to Alex Marshall. Alex Marshall turns his man nicely. Portmore United looking to start on the right foot. Play broken up. It's now with Alwyn Harvey. Harvey out to Devante Campbell, Mount Pleasant on the attack. Campbell gives the ball away. Gawain Austin to Siegel Knight. Knight to Rose. Rose, he tries to find a run off Wallace. But again, there's a lack of cohesion. And Mount Pleasant Academy recovers possession. The likes of Sigiri, he dribbles past the half line. Turns inside to the Mario Phillips, the former Portmore United man. Goes to work, back to Phillips. Please call back. Or foul. On Trevante Stewart, committed by Stephen Young. And he walks away nicely. Free kick to the Mount Pleasant Academy. And again, they start quickly. Phillips, he finds Doxley to Sule McCullough. McCullough cuts inside, beats his man nicely. Still McCullough loses out. No foul, says Mr. Mason. And Portmore United on the counter. It is with Lamar Walker being chased by Ricardo Morris. He beats him, tries to beat him again. Loses out. Morris comes away with possession. And a foul on the play. The referee stops play. For Sule McCullough to receive medical assistance. If you're just joining us, good afternoon and welcome to the Ferdinita Park, the home of Portmore United. Currently in second half action versus Mount Pleasant Academy. Score is nil all. And I must say, it has been a commendable performance by the groundsman.
Welcome again to the beautiful field here.
Really
got
this field back to a level where football can be played. There's still a lot of work to do, but it is tremendous improvement. Ayala is back up. And play will resume shortly. Resumes, it's Chivante Stewart, tries to beat Stephen Young, he does nicely, and again, it's Rudolph Austin, just like in the first half, he has been excellent. Shivani Wallace turns away from Doxley, he's down, play continues, Mount Pleasant Academy in possession, Devante Campbell tries to find a run of Sule McCullough, tackles flying in, Ricardo Morris in possession. Still Morris. The second half. It has been feisty. If you're just joining us, it's Portmore United versus Mount Pleasant Academy here at Fred Meter Park. The scores are nil all. We are into early second half action. Throwing to the Portmore United team. Emile Rousseau. Wallace. Doxley broken up. Portmore back in possession with Lamar Walker. Back to Rousseau. Rousseau. Again to Wallace. And Wallace does not control the ball nicely. He needs to work on his first touch. Nonetheless, he won a free kick. His troubles. And it is possession to Portmore United. Plays temporarily at a halt. It's Devante Campbell from Mount Pleasant Academy. Receives treatment. And play resumes with Dwayne Austin. He goes long. Tries to find Lamar Walker. Headed on. To Shefani Wallace. Ball was left for Davis. Richie was taking no chances there. To Rose. Rose trying to find Myers. Broken up by Sigri. Back to Rose. It's a throw in to Portmore United. Myers cleared by Sigri. And it's Young and Chivante Stewart again. Chivante Stewart does well. And he wins a free kick. Quick resume. Ricardo Morris and Mount Pleasant. He has Sule McCullough on the overlap. McCullough tries to square it. And for the second time, Benjamin Williams. It's a nice play of being here at Fred Meter Park. You could tell that football was missing in the parish. Or rather in the city, I should say. The play resumes. Portmore United, Rudolph Austin, Dwayne Austin, Wallace, intercepted by Sule McCullough. Also another former Portmore United player. A throw in to Portmore United.
Mm-hmm.
So with so it is 4 games left in the round before we enter the playoffs. And for the first time in 3 years, we'll be having relegation. So teams planted bottom of the table, they know they have their work cut out for them. And the teams at the top, they also will be vying for the championship. In order to do that, you have to be in the top 6. Portmore United, the urgency is on them. It's very important that they get a positive result here today. And they are on the attack. Must be said, they have started the second half the better of the two teams. And they have won the first corner of the second half. Will be swung in by Emile Russell. Russell with it to Marshall! It's cleared by Lady Richie. Second corner to the Portmore United team. That was a brilliant chance there for Alex Marshall. But that was some defensive heroics by Ladiel Richie. He flung his body in front of that ball. And for that he's rewarded. He has rewarded his team. He's injured for his troubles. He's receiving medical assistance. However, the score remains nil all. It's beautiful conditions here. Really nice for football. And the home team is currently orchestrating how they will approach this corner kick. Playing to resume, Emile Russell. It's an in-swinger. Goes deep, trying to find Alex Marshall. Goes all the way to Shavani Walsh. Walsh beats Ricardo Morris. He enters the box. Puts it across. Broken up by Mount Pleasant. And now they're on the counter. Ricardo Morris gives the ball away. Gained by Levante Campbell. He tries to find Stewart. Excellent covering by Stephen Young. Portmore United regains possession. Here comes Emile Russell. He beats Phillips. Inside to Rose. Rose miscontrols. Allows the Mount Pleasant team to get behind the ball. Portmore still in possession. Walker to Marshall. Tonight, he kicks. He's just always rising. Portmore United seems more positive. This result means more to them. I'm sure Mount Pleasant would want to get 3 points at the end of this game. But Portmore United seemed more determined. It's now with Lamar Walker. Walker. He tries to get the ball to Walsh. Successfully. Now present on the attack. Walker up by Stephen Young. Now with Lamar Walker. Still Walker. He's bundled off the ball. By Demario Phillips and Mount Pleasant Academy. Gains possession. Phillips all the way to Siguri. Excellent control there by Siguri. He tries to find Stewart. He gives it away. Marshall. Portmore United. Outside to Rose. Rose. Gets by Richie and by Harvey. Rose. He should have done better. After all that work, he was unable to get the ball across the box. Welch was waiting, Marshall was waiting, Lamar Walker was waiting. He did a little bit too much there. And it's a goal kick to the Mount Pleasant Academy. Richie to Sigui, to Phillips. Phillips diagonally to Campbell. Campbell, he takes on Austin. Inside to Sule Makala. Makala back to Phillips. Phillips to Morris. Morris. The edge of the Portmore United box to Bailey. Bailey tries to beat Myers. Myers comes away with it. He tries to find Marshall. Marshall leaves it for Walsh. Walsh to Russell and Portmore United with a lot of space. It's now with Lamar Walker. Should have released the ball a long time ago. He gave up the opportunity for a 3v2 there for Portmore United. Nonetheless, Portmore still has a position. It's now with Seagull Knight. Knight with Marshall. Marshall back to Knight. Knight outside to Emilio Russell. He'll be looking to make a whip inside. As far as to Lamar Walker. He cuts, twists, he turns. A link up again with Alex Marshall. It was unsuccessful. And Chivante Stewart. He's hustling and jostling. Gawain Austin comes away with it. Headed inside by Myers. Cleared by Richie. As far as to Rudolph Austin. To Gawain Austin. Austin to Knight. Knight. Wallace, one time to Marshall. Marshall tries to find Myers on the inside. It's cleared by Davis. And now it's 2-1-2. For Mount Pleasant. Missed kick by Rudolph Austin. Ricardo Morris recovered by Rudolph Austin. He has been brilliant all game. Austin to Russell. And with Walker. Knight, Portmore United. Possession broken up by Sigui to Kimoli Bailey. Bailey on the dribble. Still Bailey. He gives the ball away. Lamar Walker. He gives the ball away. Phillips to Harvey. To Campbell. And Campbell inside. He beats Gawain Austin. He finds Javante Stewart. Broken up by Stephen Young. Austin comes away with it to Lamar Walker. He scans for option to Walsh. Walsh to Emilio Russell. Now with Lamar Walker. Alex Marshall, one time for Emilio Russell. Find himself to be offside. And just as in the first half.
Substitution for Portmore United. Out is number 20, Jaleen Rose, and replacing him is number 23, Akima Howard.
There's a substitution here. And find the injured Jaleen Rose. He had a decent game. He's coming out. And in comes Akima Howard, the number 23. For Portmore United. There's also a substitution for the Mount Pleasant Academy football team. It's Devante Campbell. Surprisingly, Devante Campbell, he was the most lively. He's been replaced.
Substitution
by
also for Mount Pleasant in is number 50.
And by
Bagrave.
He will add some fire to this Mount Pleasant Academy team. Let's see how they shape up since they'll be doing. They'll be going 43. Bygrave in action to Stewart. Stewart back to Bygrave. Bygrave to Sule Makala. Makala inside. Benjamin Williams beaten again. Cleared by Howard. Still not clear out of the box. And now Austin out to Marshall. Marshall turns nicely. comes away with it. Finds Bailey. Bailey. Back to Morris. Morris inside, he gives the ball away. Recovered by the Mount Pleasant team. Harvey kicks from about 40 yards out. Individual battles here. You always tend to see DeMario Phillips going up against Lamar Walker. Should be noted that they are best of friends. Grew up together, same community. Both played for the same youth team. Went to the same school. Clarendon College students. And also Ricardo Morris. He's going up aggressively against anyone on this Portmore United team. He would have spent the better part of almost 10 years with Portmore United. So he's familiar. He has a point to prove here today. Lamar Walker. Playing on. Inside to Myers. Myers tonight. Stephen Young takes his time to get it. Walsh tries to turn his man, loses out to Doxley. Covered by Makala to Phillips. Mount Pleasant on one. I give. And again, there is a mix up between Rudolph Austin and Benjamin Williams. Luckily, Javante Stewart was judged to be offside. But they have to get their communication together. Both chances that has fallen to the Mount Pleasant Academy team in the first half were from communicative errors between Williams and Austin. And it continued just now. Austin. Myers. Knight. Stephen Young. Young. Gets the ball away. Covered by Okilo Hoy. And he leaves that one to run out for a third. So it's a third to the Portmore United team. If you're just joining us, welcome to Ferdinand Park, home of Portmore United. They're currently in an intense battle with Mount Pleasant Academy. Scores Nilal. Has been a watchable encounter this far. Tackles flying into an action. Mount Pleasant playing quick. Portmore United trying to build with possession. This one very quickly again. It was Sigui to Kimoli Bailey. And it is a throw. If you're just joining us, we apologize for the audio. We were having some audio issues. The technicians are here and they're still working on it. And it has improved. We're here at Ferdinand, home of Portmore United, here at Ferdinand Park. Intense matchup between Portmore United and Mount Pleasant Academy. They're locked at Nilal. It's a free kick in a dangerous area for the Mount Pleasant team. Phillips leaves it. Ricardo Morris. Now Phillips returns. It's Morris. Inside the box. Tries to find Suleiman Kalai. It was overcooked. Goal kick to the Portmore United team. Benjamin Williams bangs the ball downfield. The direction of Emile Russell, headed on to Walsh. Walsh, he heads it on, tries to find Lamar Walker. Broken up. Recovered by Gawain Austin. He goes back to Rudolph Austin. Austin under pressure, goes long. Tries to find Lamar Walker. Beaten to it by Alwyn Harvey. Seems to have picked up an injury in the process.
If you're just joining us, we're in the second half of today's encounter. The score, Portmore United 0.
Throwing to Portmore United.
Mount
Walsh. Walsh. He goes long. Tries to find Howard. Broken up by Sigiri. Sigiri has had a great game as well. Must be said. On the half line, Ricardo Morris. Against Rudolph Austin. And the referee says, play on. It's with Javante Stewart. He goes. Benjamin Williams beaten to Bygrave. Back to Morris. To Stewart. And he kicks. And it is blocked by Howard. Not fully cleared. DeMario Phillips. He kicks and he shoots wide. And for one you thought it would have been a foul on Gawain Austin. Referee said no, play on, and that was the chance. That was the chance of the game for Mount Pleasant. Still unable to take the opportunity. And it is a red card to Rudolph Austin. Seemingly something he said. And Christopher Mason is not having it. Red card shown to Rudolph Austin.
Showed number 17, Rudolph Austin, a red card. The first red card of the match.
Red card to Rudolph Austin. He was debating. He was debating the foul. And he has received a red card. Must have been something that he said to the referee. Red card to he is uttering that all he said. That's the card for it. Portmore United is down to 10 man. It is advantage to Mount Pleasant. Portmore United will definitely have to dig deep. This 3 points is more important for Portmore than it is for Mount Pleasant. I mean, everyone will want 3 points, but Portmore United are currently in the seventh position with 3 points. They will get closer to the top six. Outstanding player on the field for Portmore United, Rudolph Austin. If you're just joining us, welcome to Ferrymeta Park, home of Portmore United. Where they're battling with Mount Pleasant Academy. Portmore down to 10 men. Red card shown to Rudolph Austin. It has been an even encounter thus far. Must be said, though, that the better of opportunities has fallen to the Mount Pleasant Academy team. Portmore United have had their chances. None of the two teams were able to take them. It's now with Walsh. Beats his man nicely. He gets a chance to kick. Over the bar. He did well. He did well. He kicked that one with his weaker left leg. And you can see Phillips there asking for urgency. They want to make the most of this advantage. Sigri to Doxley. Doxley to Phillips. Phillips. Are you going to try to find Bailey? Broken up by Gawain Austin. Covered by Mount Pleasant. Knight intercepted. Okilo. Forward. And he was wrestling just now with Okada. Following Okada. Knight walks away. Austin. Tries to find Walsh. Broken up by Richie. Cleared by Sigiri. Tries to Marshall. Loses out to Phillips. Phillips to Bailey. Bailey goes long. Trying to find one. By Graves. Headed back by Knight to Benjamin Williams. Williams throws the ball long. Trying to find Mar Walker. Covered by the Mount Pleasant team. Presence of McCullough. Inside to Harvey. Harvey. Broken up by Knight. Knight to Russell. Russell. Back to Walker. Throwing to Mount Pleasant. Lamar Walker is not having the best of game. I think he's been a bit caught up with playing against his close friend, more than just moving the ball and trying to create chances for this attacking team. Still present. Lamar Walker is down. He needs assistance. I think he's pretty much aware that he's not having the best of games. He's taking off his footwear. Maybe it's a sign that he wants to come off. If you're just joining us, welcome to Ferrymeta Park. We're into second half action here. Substitution for Portmore United. It's a number 29, Shakwan Satchel. Will be coming on. He will be replacing number 10, Lamar Walker. It must be said, Lamar Walker did
not. Substitution for Portmore out is Lamar Walker. Replacing him is Shakwan Satchel.
St. Andrew Technical Schoolboy, standout. go on down to 10 men. By Benjamin Williams. And he was stamped on by Ricardo Morris. He receives a yellow card. A little frustration there from Ricardo Morris. And it seems that instruction has been for Williams to waste time. Cook United is down to 10 men to get a point. This must be said, well-rounded Mount Pleasant team would be a good result at this time. Throwing to Doctily. Doctily back to Segui. Akilo Hara. Stop. Throwing, quickly taken. Richie to Harvey. Harvey to Makala. Makala on the advance. He looks urgent. Passes it to Carter Morris. Cleared by Stephen Young. Throwing to Mount Pleasant. It's Makala. He turns nicely. Over dribble. Throwing to Portmore United. And Emilio Rosa does not look urgent. Mount Pleasant comes away with it. Phillips. Migrate. Bailey to Segui. Back to Phillips. Phillips in space. He looks up. Beautiful ball inside to Bailey. He kicks. He goes offside. And Mount Pleasant Academy, they have been finding spaces, a lot more spaces since the sending off of Rudolph Austin. They have, however, not been able to make the most of the opportunities. They have been wasted. First touch, he loses it. Makala to Bygrave. Bygrave back to Harvey. Tackled up by Marshall. Comes away. Satchel, a beautiful ball to Shavani Walsh. He kicks. And again, he had a lot more time. He went for it on the volley. Went for it one time. Kicked wide. Mount Pleasant end to end. Game stretch. Javante Stewart. Double team by Marshall and Osser. Here comes the wicket. It's Phillips. He kicks. Satchel. Loses one nice back. Out to Hard. Bit too hard. Going to Mount Pleasant. Harvey. To Doctily. To Makala. Stewart inside. Stewart, he drops deep. Harris Phillips. Phillips inside the box. Towards Bygrave. Still not clear. Benjamin Williams with a save. He is injured. Williams is injured. And for the second time in 5 minutes. He's going down.
The Premier League is made possible by our kind sponsors. Kentech Development and Construction Limited, Honeybon, Chambisco, Maypack and Express Fitness. And this beautiful field, the surface that you're playing on, is made courtesy of our kind sponsors also, and our groundsman. Our kind sponsor and our beautiful billboards and the beautiful colors and the concrete seating here at Further Meter Park reminds me so much of the old days where at this ground is where stars are born and stars are groomed. Only here at Further Meter Park Sports Complex in Brighton, Portmore.
Play resumes. Benjamin Williams. He goes long. Walsh in search. Walsh comes away with it. Unlucky. It's a goal kick. Harvey turns his man nicely. Harvey. And he's coming through the middle of the field. Still Harvey. Lights clear. Walsh. It's Marshall. Marshall to Emile Rousseau. To Knight. Knight back to Rousseau. Portmore down to 10 men. They're trying to manage the game brilliantly. And it's a throw-in to Portmore United. Substitution here.
Substitution for Mount Pleasant out of number 12.
Kimberly Bailey, number 12.
And replacing him is number 26. Dwight Merrick.
And in comes number 26, Dwight Merrick. Now there's a rear corner in the second half here for Portmore United. They are reluctant to have players in the box. I think they will settle for a point here. Corner taken. Easily dealt with by Mount Pleasant. And a lot of space. And Phillips, he's darting. Still Phillips. Now we find Stewart. Stewart back to Phillips. He loses out. Now with Satchel. Satchel. Inside to Marshall. Takes it down nicely. Turns one. Turns two. Beautiful play by Marshall. And now it is with Knight. Knight goes long. He finds Howard. Howard, he needs some support. He takes on Murray. Beats him nicely. Still has no support. And Murray, he keeps it in the corner. Still Murray. And it's a goal kick. For Mount Pleasant.
Substitution,
Siobhan Walsh, number 30 coming out.
Out is number 30, Siobhan Walsh.
In is number 22.
Replacing him, the number 22, Rasheen Thompson.
In is number 22, Rasheen Thompson. Well, she takes his time to come off. Did his best. Machine Thomas is on. He resumes. Harvey. He goes long. Otherwise, Bygrave headed on. Myers will leave it for Williams. Williams, for a minute, fans had their heart in their mouth. Williams had he had it under control. I'm currently beside the manager for Portmore United. His heart was in his mouth just now. But Williams, known as Benji, had that play under control. He goes long. Davis recovers. He miskicks. And no one attacks the ball. No, because Ricardo Morris. He comes over. He's been hacked by Knight. Beats him nicely. So he clears. And it's a throw-in from Mount Pleasant. And another substitution for Mount Pleasant. Off comes Alan Harvey and Ennis. Leonardo Rankin officially in the 87th minute.
Number 4 and replacing him is number 5, Leonardo Rankin.
Officially, I should say. It's actually in the 90th. There's 4 minutes of time to be added on. He resumes Bygrave to Rankin. Gets his first touch. Out to Sibu. Sibu has had an excellent game today. Sibu beats Thomas. Still Sigri. To Rankin. Rankin to Murray. Murray. Blocked by Howard. Murray leaves it for Sigri. This looks to be a long throw. Demar Phillips, he comes chasing. He gets it.
Get the grass!
Gets
get the grass! Get the grass! Get the grass!
You can hear the coach hurling for the pass, but the ball is played all the way back to the half line to Richie. Mount Pleasant still in possession here. To Doxley. Back to Richie. Now with Demario Phillips. Back to Doxley. Mount Pleasant. In the half. It's possession. Sigri. Sigri. It's his man. Now he finds Murray. Dangerous position here for Murray. He whips it inside. Headed out by Young. Further cleared by Alex Marshall. It's now with Ladio Lucci. Doxley. To Makala. Makala to Phillips. Phillips loses it. Oh, he wins a free kick. Belated call by referee Morrison. And there is a little tussle here on the field between Satchel and Morris. Satchel being called back by referee Mason, and he receives a yellow card. It's a free kick in a dangerous position for Mount Pleasant.
Referee just issued a yellow card to Shakwan Satchel.
Ricardo Morris looks to be teeing up this one. And they are both big ball specialists over this ball. This spells danger for Portmore United. Benjamin Williams gets his wall together. And the backline looks organized for this one. Well present with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 players in the box. Sibri on top. Even the goalkeepers are free. He's off. Two over the ball. It's Morris and Phillips. This looks to be Morris. Looks like he will be going through. It is Morris. He kicks. Punched by Benji. Back inside the box. Bygrave with a free header. And he heads wide. And the day danger averted for Portmore United.
As I indicated earlier,
I apologize for the adverse.
The referee issued a yellow to Shepard Satchel, number 29.
This is a beautiful game. It was an intense game. Benjamin Williams is given a yellow card for a time wasting. Sport went down to 10 men. And ever since then, Benjamin Williams. Williams no kicks. Where's Thomas? Unable to control. So throw in to Mount Pleasant. Siguri from this. Picks it up quickly to Richie. Richie inside to Baxley. Thomas chases. Baxley to Bacala. Bacala to Rankin inside. Rankin out to Siguri. Stewart, he beats Austin, kicks, he kicks wide. That is the end of the match.
And that's the indication. End of the game.
Intense encounter here.
The score ends.
Mount Pleasant 0. Mount Pleasant 0. It's pretty intense. Tempers flaring. It was a great game. Ricardo Morris and Shepard Satchel, they are still. This result.
Mount Pleasant
remains in third position. Portmore United. They remain in second position.
And we'll meet back here on Sunday at 4 p.m. when we talk about.
See you again on Sunday. Right here. Again on Sunday, right here, Fairmeter Park, Portmore United. They will be hosting Tiffany Gardens Football Club. That is all for now. Good evening.